In the mouth.
Who am I?
Trap Lord.
Ay, look at me, look at me now.
Trap Lord.
Look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me now.
Trap Lord.
Yeah. Look at me, look at me now.
Trap Lord.
Look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me now.
Coming up next, our matchup for the UFC featherweight title.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I'm feeling Godzilla. Better hit the deck like some Godzilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party.
All right, so here we go with round one, and fear is not a factor for him. He feels so confident in all of his skills.
It doesn't matter. It does not matter how well you see yourself as a grappler. This guy's different level.
Yeah.
This guy's next level. You want to avoid this at all costs. Maintain distance. Not the one grappler. This guy.
Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there. And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this?
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it. Go finish the fight.
Oh! Whoa! Oh, big left hook there. Throwing hard in the top. Oh, straight right.
Another punch lands.
I don't do that.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go change that finish down now.
He's done it. He's done it. Oh.
Back to the feet.
You don't know when that leg comes.
Clean left punch followed by the right. Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands.
Blood now trickling down from the eyebrow. That shot cut him.
I mean, he's cutting him down to size, which is beautiful leg kick.
Big knee there to the chest. Oh, straight right. And just like that, the fight is over. Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent fully saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 54 seconds in the very first round. By the winner, and still, the undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world.
Right, there's a little smile. Wasn't much for smiles during fight week. Exhale right now because he